have some very sad news to report to you this morning. Our colleague, our friend, and our inspiration, Stuart Scott, passed away earlier today. At July's ESPY Awards, Stuart Scott told the audience, "When you die, it does not mean that you lose to cancer. You beat cancer by how you live, why you live, and in the manner in which you live." Since 1993, those of us here at ESPN fortunate enough to work with Stuart saw how he lived. And in the past 7 years, as he fought cancer, we saw why he lived for his daughters, Taylor and Sydney. And so today, we choose not to say that Stuart lost to cancer at the age of 49. Instead, we'll simply say that we all lost Stuart.